Estramostine phosphate, Wikipedia audio. Estramostine phosphate, sold under the brand names Emcit and Estracit, is a dual alkylating antineoplastic agent of the nitrogen mustard type and hormonal antineoplastic agent of the estrogen type that is used in the treatment of prostate cancer. Estramostine phosphate is indicated, in the United States, for the palliative treatment of metastatic and/or progressive prostate cancer, whereas in the United Kingdom it is indicated for the treatment of unresponsive or relapsing prostate cancer. Estramostine phosphate is contraindicated when used in children, patients hypersensitive to estrogens or nitrogen mustards, those with peptic ulcer, those with severely compromised liver function, those with weak heart muscle and those with thromboembolic disorders or complications related to fluid retention. Medical uses. Adverse effects by frequency, very common. Common. Rare. Unlike other nitrogen mustards, estramostine phosphate seldom produces significant gastrointestinal or hematologic toxicity such as myelosuppression. The major drug toxicity-related cause of drug discontinuation is thromboembolism. Estramostine phosphate have been reported to increase the toxicity and effectiveness of tricyclic antidepressants like amitriptyline and imipramine. Dairy products like milk and other products containing calcium, aluminium, and magnesium-like supplements have been reported to reduce the absorption of estramostine phosphate from the gastrointestinal tract, hence reducing oral bioavailability. There may be an increased risk of angioedema in those concurrently taking ACE inhibitors. Estramostine phosphate acts by two mechanisms. One, direct cytotoxic activity via inhibition of microtubules, and two, anti-gonadotropic effects which suppress gonadal androgen production. In regards to the latter, there is depolymerization of the microtubules. This arrests prostate cancer cells in the G2/M phase of the cell cycle. The drug is tissue selectively taken up by prostate cells and hence produces minimal cytotoxic effects in healthy tissue. Estramostine phosphate is a prodrug and is delivered as an oral capsule. It is readily taken up from the gastrointestinal tract and then rapidly dephosphorylated into estramostine. Estramostine is then partially oxidized to estramostine. Some estramostine and estramostine undergoes hydrolysis at the ester bond in the liver to form the active metabolites normustine, estradiol, and estrone. Estramostine phosphate is an estrinosteroid and an estrogen ester. It is a derivative and diester of estradiol with a nitrogen mustard, carbamate ester moiety and a phosphate ester attached. Estramostine phosphate is provided as the sodium or megluman salt. Related although never marketed drugs include alestramostine, atrimostine, cytosterol acetate, estradiol mustard, ICI-85966, and finsterol. Estramostine phosphate was introduced for medical use in the early 1970s. Contraindications. Estramostine phosphate is provided as the sodium salt estramostine phosphate sodium or estramostine sodium phosphate or as the megluman salt estramostine phosphate megluman, and these are the generic names of the drug. Estramostine phosphate is marketed in the United States, Canada, and Mexico under the brand name Emcit, whereas the drug is marketed under the brand name Estracit in the United Kingdom and elsewhere throughout Europe as well as in Argentina, Chile, and Hong Kong. It has been discontinued in a number of markets, including Australia, Brazil, Ireland, and Norway. Side effects. Interactions. Pharmacology. Pharmacodynamics, Pharmacokinetics, Chemistry, History, Society and Culture. Generic names. Availability.